Well, more harassment and torture continues, you know? If not the torture and harassment, it's anything that I could use it to prove my own, you know, my own case. It's just, it's either just to get it destroyed or just, you know, they just try to always, like, you know, make me not have it so that I can just, like, fight back, basically. So I bought this camera from a shop here called Galaxy, you know. And I bought this camera from them, you know. Anyways, by time the battery gets heated and I do need to, like, change the battery, and they don't have the battery, so they told me that, that, yeah, you do need to, you know, you do need to give us the camera and the battery and everything, and we will just, you know, change it. So they said that, and I was like, okay. I give them the camera, I give them everything, and since then, I'd never seen, like, you know, they just told me, oh, we don't have any new camera like this one, so we will not give you the camera, but we will give you, like, a credit note that you will be, you can use it to buy another product. And I said, okay, well, just give me anything, you know, just to, so that the whole thing will end, you know. And they said, okay, we will do that tomorrow, you know, and come tomorrow. I called them, same thing. No, we don't have it today, tomorrow, and tomorrow, and tomorrow, and tomorrow. That's have been like over 10 days, or 7 days, to be honest, 7 to 8 days, you know. Every day they tell me, oh, tomorrow you will be having it, tomorrow you will be having it, tomorrow you will be having it. And they just give me fucking nothing, you know, to force me to just, you know, keep, like, you know, calling them, wasting money on, like, the phone, or just, you know. And at the same time, I'm wasting, like, this time that I supposed to be having the camera, where I could be using it for my own purposes, you know, even for filming the places where I go to, or just filming the fucking punks around me that just keep circulating and harassing me. You know, time passes, you know, so that, you know, they will not give me anything that I could use in this time, so that, you know, that I have no evidence, basically, you know. So they just strip me of the very thing that, you know, could prove my right, you know. And they just don't return me the money, even to go and buy another one. They don't return the money, you know, and they don't even give you, like, anything that you could, you know, use it for that purpose, you know. So they just keep telling me tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow. And when I'm do calling them day after and day after and day after, they just keep repeating the same thing or just don't respond at all, you know? Because they told me that, oh, we will give you that and we will give you that, we will give you that. But to just keep me all the time, like, harassed and, you know, not reaching to what I want or not have what I want. And at the same time, I'm just, like, wasting this time while I'm in here, you know? Calling them and, like, investing in this, you know? So, yeah, apparently, when you are being gang-stalked, everything that the person wants and everything that the person has a need for, you know, even if I do have a need for food, they will just bring people to stop in my way. The food I like, it just gets sold out, you know, stuff like that, you know, all the time, 24/7 thing, every day, every single day, every, you know. Every moment, every time I'm dealing with somebody about my own needs, like, I do want to make a haircut or do not get a haircut. If I want to go get a haircut, they will get the fucking barber at me, you know. If I want to just buy a camera, they will get the fucking people who works in there at me. If I do, you know. So apparently being gang-stalked in a fucking shit, like, system is just, it's just horrible, you know. Just horrible torture. Just horrible torture. That's, of course, plus the gang stalkers, that plus the directed energy weapons torture. That's plus everything, you know? The fucking punks, man. But we will see. We will see. We will see.